No bail for a man accused of prompting a lockdown at Berkshire Medical Center. 20-year-old Dylan Ducharme of Pittsfield pled not guilty to assault and battery charge at his arraignment on Monday. Pittsfield police say he started shooting a gun in the area of Hull Avenue just before noon Saturday. Witnesses reported seeing Ducharme run toward the hospital, prompting that lockdown. No shots were ever fired inside the hospital.